Welcome back, gamers. Today I'm going to take a look at Steep, which is an open world snowboarding game from Ubisoft. It's in open beta right now on Steam, and it's supposed to have paragliding, also skiing, and along with that wingsuit gliding. So I'm excited to take a look at this game. Let me go into the options, take a look at some of the controls and also some of the configurations that's available to us in this game to show you guys what's being offered right now in the open beta.
John here. Hear me loud and clear, partner? All right. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed.
Not bad. Pretty impressive graphics and physics for the snow. I'm going to go ahead and try to check on the options of the game once I move over here a little bit. That's nice because we're going to have fun playing this game. There's going to be a lot of mountains to check out and board down. Let me see. Display. We're doing this at 4K. The refresh rate was low. That's why I was having a little bit of a lag problem. VSync is going to be off. Graphics. So here are the available graphic options. Everything is on ultra and high. It runs pretty well. This is going to be a really hard game to play on the keyboard. If you take a look at the keys, the arrow key is important. I don't look at IJLK. You can play that way, or you can use the arrow keys, alternative keys. It's already preset, but still it looks like there's a lot of keys to play with. There's the snowboarding keys. Doesn't look like they'll be crazy on the tricks. This is not SSX. I mean, this is not the crazy grinding snowboarding game. This is more of a realistic approach on snowboarding itself. So I wouldn't expect some crazy out of this world tricks on this, but I expect some tricks in the game, regardless.
Not far from here, so make your way over there.
Alright, nice. So we're going to open up in the world with wingsuit gliding. That's what I'm talking about. This is going to be some fun stuff. Alright, I got the wingsuit ready. So hold S to hold your flight, W to dive, and then the tab key to start again if you crash. Alright. Oh! And I've already crashed. That's fantastic. How the heck do you jump off this thing? Let's see, my helmet is hanging behind my back. My character is walking around. I can't jump off. I guess. What's going on? I can't reset it. Like, run towards the board or jump off? No, that's not how you do it. It doesn't work. Yeah, you have to reset the controls for it. Alright, I'm off. And oh my god. This is why I don't go wingsuit gliding. This is exactly what would happen to me, and this is why you shouldn't too. It's a little extreme. I'm still rolling. Oh man, it hurts. And he's still rolling. Holy cow. Yeah, that's what I expect when you crash on a mountain. It's a nice symbol for KO right there in the corner. Oh, ouch. The bones are crunching. Absolutely painful. Let's not do that again. Alright, sweet. We're gonna restart again right here. On this mountain. Alright. So I'm getting used to the controls a little bit. Alright, here we go again. Oh, and I pressed the wrong button again. Oh my god. Alright, I got this down now, guys. So let's do this. Here we go. Oh, that's fantastic. Look at the wind blowing. You can hear the air. Oh, that was so close. Holy crap, the controls are not easy on the keyboard. It is pretty tough maneuvering. Definitely a joypad type of game, but I'm going to keep trying with the keyboard and see if I can accomplish anything.
You really didn't hold back up there. Now yank your chute and aim for that.
Oh yeah, I made it to the bottom. Nice.
We're diving straight into a snowboarding session. I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of.
Ready? I really love that on-the-fly switch. So now, we're gonna snowboard some. Let's do this. Alright, getting the keys down real quick. And here we go, as fast as possible. Nice. A little bit tough. Not too intense on the tricks right now. I don't know how to do it really. I'm pretty sure it'll teach me how to do it, but there's some tricks for you. Pretty cool. Pretty fun. It's exactly what I expect from a snowboarding game. Or a realistic simulator of one. Alright, and here's the GoPro camera, also known as first person. Same shit, different name.
Explore surrounding areas and discover new life. Welcome to base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and you'll see what I mean. From here, you can go anywhere you want, but we do need to expand out to other locations to open up some new lines. I scouted a few areas earlier we should go see.
Alright, moving on. I tried on the ski a little bit. Let's go ahead and start walking with wingsuit on, I guess. Alright. And then, oh my gosh, not again. Sheesh. Sorry, guys. Can't walk with the wingsuit on. The moment you put it on, you're diving. God, I gotta remember that. That hurts. Alright, I'm just... Well, since I'm walking now, I might as well walk to where I wanted to jump off. Here we go. This is what I'm talking about. Aw, yeah. That's extreme. And go ahead and take off my shoe. A little ways off, so I'm going to switch to snowboard. On the fly switching. Awesome. I guess a game like this can be fun for me for a couple hours. And yeah, you really gotta be into snowboarding to really enjoy a game like this. You gotta love the snow.
Let's go check out the other place I scouted.
Alright, so we're trying to find our next waypoint. It should be something like Assassin's Creed. Oh, I just reset. You know, find the tower. Observe around, find all the points that you need to get to. Something like that. It's Ubisoft game. I mean, they have same concept throughout all their games. Let me get back down there again with the snowboard. On the fly resetting. My objective. Okay. Ah, so that's how you walk. Okay, got it. The middle is to walk. There we go. Get to the edge again. I think I need to get to that waypoint. I'll play it safe and just snowboard down there. I just don't want to crash again. Man, can you imagine playing this game with VR headset on? The support, that'd be fantastic. Alright! Oh, nice, I landed a trick. Got a little bit hurt. But I'm still okay. When you get hurt in this game, it seems like it's black and white vision. I'm going too far. Going too far. Stop. Go to walk mode. Let's walk over there. This is kind of cool.
There's a lot of lines and places like those all over the region. When you find them, use the terrain to mix it up to show everyone just how good you are at moving between the different sports, just like you showed me. A few of the other riders tell me there's some stunning lines off the beaten track out here, so let's try and find them. Remember, just because it's not on a map doesn't mean it's not there.
Here we go, let's do this. Just giving me tips. Hold S until you're completely stopped. Why? I guess that's for when I get to a point. Completely stop at the point. Oh, tree! Oh! That was close. Up, tree. It's a little bit weird when you control it with a keyboard and mouse. You gotta really get used to this. That'll play it on a joypad. There we go. Hopefully they fix up a little bit of a weird feel to it with controls. Oh, nice. A flip. I got this. Oh. There we go. I like how I leave imprints from the snow way back. That's fun stuff. Alright, I'm at the point now. Now what? Binoculars on. Look at the zone. What am I looking at? That nice tree?
We need to take a better look around. It might make it easier to find.
Let's take a look around real quick. See what we can find with our binoculars. Maybe we'll see some deers and maybe the abominable snowman is in the game also. Don't know for sure. I'm gonna move up here real quick. Where's that pointing? Ah, up here. Okay, there's the point. Alright, so that's how you unlock points in this game. Drop zones and other places that you can get on top of to board down. So that's the refuge.
This is it. There's a whole bunch of lines here that are home to amazing feats from other riders. So if you want to leave your mark, you need to hit him and hit him hard, too. Out here, it's all about showing off your skills and trying to better those that came before you. So always be on the lookout. Ready? Let's do it.
Dexterity drift. All right, I'm ready. Let's do this. Your snowboarders, bring it. That's what I'm talking about. It's time to race. Snowboarding and racing. Good stuff. Oh, lots of trees. Lots of trees. I'm gonna dodge trees. Now do some tricks. It's the only trick I know. Might be the only trick in here. There's probably flips and stuff, but no grinding. There is no grinding in this game. Stop saying there's gonna be grinding. It's not SSX, like I said before. Go this way right here. Looks like I got the gold medal, which is good stuff. Alright, I'm about to get the gold medal. So there's one good piece of the gold. Next checkpoint. If I could win through speed or tricks, I'm just gonna keep speeding down. Oh, boom. That got me. Come on, only a few seconds left. Just couldn't stop myself from doing tricks. Let's do speed. Damn, I'm silver medal now. That's all good. As long as I get to the point real quick. Just want to progress and see what else this game has to offer as we move along. I got silver medal. That's not bad. Not bad at all. Second place. Good. Alright, and we're back to wingsuit gliding. This is some fun stuff. This is going to be great. I love the wingsuit. Absolutely fantastic. Alright, here I go. Got this. No, I don't got this. Oh, crap. This is gonna be a long night. Alright, here we go, guys. Back to the wingsuit. Here we go. Aw, yeah. Oh! And the power lines are actually physical in this game. Damn it. I wouldn't think that power lines can actually get you. Boy, Joy, let's see what else is gonna happen. Oh, no, I suck at this. Come on. So the closer you fly to the ground, the more extreme it gets and more points. Oh, not again. All right, I'm getting it. This is awesome. I'm dodging. I just learned how to dodge. There's actually keys for... Oh, damn it. All right, here we go. Come on. There's another person flying. Oh, cute. All right, I'm doing it. I'm being extreme, as close to the ground as possible. All right, I'm going to try flying this route real quick. I'm going to go right. Maybe there's another shortcut. I just hit a tree. All right, guys, I'm almost there. Almost there. Come on, I'm gonna earn some extra points as long as I can go a little bit low on the ground and not too low. Oh, crap. Crap, I was right there. Come on. All right, that was some shit tries before, but this time we're engaging Asian mode. Let's do this. As low as possible, as much point as possible, while making it to the finish line. Here I go. Oh, yeah. Now this is... It's getting a little bit extreme. I need to calm down. Follow the lines. Nope. Don't follow the lines. You must gotta earn more points. Oh, I got more points. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Extreme! Now this is it, guys. I think I got this. Nothing will stop me now. long as I keep steady. Don't hit the power lines. Don't hit the stupid antenna. Don't hit the trees. Don't hit the floor. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Gotta get to the O-ring. I'm almost there, I'm almost there. What am I doing? It's too low, too low. Pull up a little bit. Oh, oh, and I did it. Yes, yes. How do I open my chute? Oh, crap.
I hear people are talking about that one already.
Well, at least I finished it. Let's move on to different stuff.
All right. There's more.
All right, I just opened two new events. Let's check this one out. Wait a minute, why didn't they start off the game with this tutorial? It would have helped. Well, now they're telling me about how to jump and do tricks. Fantastic. Alright, so jump at the first blue line. Patience. Awesome, that's how you're gonna do tricks. You don't hold down Alt and left the, flight control like I was doing before. Finally, okay, I got it. Got it. There we go. Arrow rotation. Hold space. Release. Hold S. Nice. Nice. And grabs. See, this is the mistake I've been doing before. I keep holding onto other buttons. Hold space bar and then hold control and do some air grabs. Okay. Yep. All right. All right. I got this. Let's do. All right. It's time to be badass. Here we go. Nice. Realistic tricks. Realistic tricks. Nothing too crazy. I want to go for a triple, but I don't want to risk it because I want to get a gold. Nice. Spin it right there. Let's do some different stuff. This is it. This is the ultimate one. Let's get a gold. Here we go. Oh, second. Oh, yeah. That was nice. Gold. Or not. I got silver instead, but that's good enough. Let's move on to the next event real quick. All right. This next event is one of the weirdest ever with the controls and keyboard. I tried it twice. The paragliding, so I connected my PS4 controller with X input just to make it a lot smoother, and I still kind of don't understand how it works. There needs to be a better tutorial on this event. Apparently you can press only one button, and what that does, it makes you swing yourself, and if you swing yourself too much, you basically swing out of control. Trial and get through this, because this is a really tough one, so I want to be up here, and there we go. I'm gonna follow the line and see, that guy is much faster than I am. How the heck is he doing that? See, when I move, I start swinging and I swing out of place, all over the place. All right, I think I got this now. Here we go, a little bit quicker. I'm kind of getting the hang of it. It's not easy as it looks. Guys, it might look easy, but you're actually trying to surf the wind. It is really tough. Ha! And I got a bronze. Well, and I still hit the damn tree. At least I'm still alive. Next event.
This is a free ride event that's going to take you through a village, but if you want to come out on top, you're going to need to take some risks. Dodge obstacles, go for the big cliff jumps, ride the crest line, and pull off as many tricks as you can. Ready? Let's go for it.
All right, so here we are, the Invitationals. So freestyle. Green jumping tricks. Free ride, navigating on small or big reliefs. Extreme dodging and navigating trees, cliffs, or obstacles. That's how you earn points. You get extra points. Some have to be extreme in this one. I don't know what that was, but that's pretty funny. Just gotta land some more tricks. Come on. Doing it. We're doing it. Oh, rock. Couldn't do a trick on that rock. Damn, that rock stopped me. Oh, didn't do anything. It's too great there. I am on gold already, so it should be good. Right on. Gold. Finally.
To shoot your exploits out here. These guys know how to shoot action sports and get the dream shots every rider wants. Let's take a look at their footage. Great, right? You can check the footage anytime you want. Play around with the different camera angles and replay modes to jazz it up if you think it needs it. One last thing to show you. I marked it on your map. Go ahead and make your way over there. Not just other riders' challenges waiting for you. The mountains are loaded with uncharted lines ripe for shredding, so use the drop zones to discover. I spotted one earlier that looked... And set up some more base camps. They've already spotted a ton of lines ripe for building your rep, so get out there and start working on it.
Anyways, to sum it up, I think this is a fantastic snowboarding game, a semi-realistic snowboarding game. The jacket rippling and the weather effects in the game, and just like snowboarding on the snow and leaving that trail behind, it's really, really good when it comes to the graphics, and the sound effects aren't bad too. The snowboarding feels good, the wingsuit diving is fun, and the skiing is pretty realistic. The only downside I have about this game is the paragliding. I hated the paragliding. That's the only thing I hated about this game. But I want to see extra oomph factor to this game. I want to see, I don't know, LED night riding or snowboarding, and maybe an avalanche behind you while you're trying to outrace it. That would be kind of cool options and modes you can put into the game. But other than that, it's open beta, so I gave it a try. It's pretty fun stuff. Not bad. Not great either for some reason, but that's just me personally. I think I'll get bored after a couple hours, but we'll see. Anyways, thanks for watching, and remember to game on.